for Part C where I suppose like two people who are residents in the US and now they live abroad and they have a child abroad.
Right.
Do they have to apply for their child to be a US citizen or is it automatic?
It's automatic. But I'm really glad you asked that for a practical reason, and that is that one of the things that you tend to gloss over, frankly, in law school, but I think is really important, but I think you really need to think about, is how you prove things, right? So the answer to your question is, it's automatic. But the second level question is, how are you going to prove it? If you're dealing with a client who has this problem, how would you do it? I mean, there are people in this country who were born in this country but who have trouble proving it because they were not born in a hospital. Mm-hmm. You know, and there's a whole kind of a targeted U.S. government extra scrutiny for people who were born to midwives in the Rio Grande Valley, for example. And that's kind of a notorious government investigative program.